What's up, you guys? It's Violet Crazy, and welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm going to be going over the Marshmello skin, because you already know it's a Reactive skin, and I go over pretty much every Reactive cosmetic. Not every, don't hold me to that, because I missed a couple. Anyways, they'll be coming soon, I guess. Yeah, so I'm pretty much just going to be going over what the Marshmello skin does. However, the Marshmello Pickaxe isn't considered Reactive, even though it kind of is. I mean, I don't know. As you can see, when you dance, the marshmallow skin definitely does react, and it's like a disco ball, kind of. Or like one of those speakers that you get with the water in them. Kind of does stuff like that when you emote. That's pretty much all it does. It just reacts to music, and I guess that was pretty cool for the concert. By the way, the concert will be at the end of this video. Yeah, I actually did go to the first concert, but it was on my phone, and I did not like it, and I did not get to record it, so I stayed up until like 2 a.m. to go to the second concert, tired as crap, and I ended up recording that one, so yay. Anyways, as far as Reactive skins go, I guess Marshmello is pretty cool. It is a pretty dope skin. It's one of my favorites, actually, that they've dropped in the game. Reaction-wise, I think the Deadfire definitely does have the number one spot for me because it changes in-game the whole appearance to it. Well, not the whole appearance, but like the whole color scheme of the Deadfire changes in-game. Not to mention, you cannot get the Deadfire anymore. I'm pretty sure you can't get it anymore. They might bring it back around Halloween again. Not really sure, though. It hasn't come out since Fortnite Nightmares, and they had it in the shop for a very, very long time. So I'm not really sure if you'll be able to get that one again. So if you missed it, sorry, man. I actually did miss the pickaxe. I'm kind of sad about that. Because, yeah. Just sad about it. Anyways, there's not much to the marshmallow skin. When you dance, it lights up and it just reacts to whatever emote you're doing and whatever song you play. It's actually pretty cool. The pickaxe, I believe, reacts the same exact way. That's pretty much it about it. Anyways, guys, I just want to take the time to tell you about my live streams. Yes, I've started live streaming every single day, if you didn't know. 6:30 till, you know, sometimes it'll be 8, sometimes it's 9. Sometimes I get off, like, right after the item shop drops at, like, 7:30. But, guys, you should totally check it out. It's pretty hype in that freaking live stream. I didn't know it was going to be so hype in the live stream. I just wanted to try it out. I tried it. I loved it. Come talk to me in my live streams. We get lit. Anyways, thank you guys for watching, and enjoy this Marshmello concert at the end. If you liked the video, drop a like, comment down below what your favorite skin is. What is your favorite Reactive cosmetic in the game? I want to know, because mine is currently the Deadfire, and pickaxe-wise, it is the Rainbow Smash and the Dark Bomber's pickaxe. I do not remember the name of it. Those are my two favorites. Anyways, thank you guys for dropping in. Peace out.
Let me see your favorite emote. Let's go.
Take this out.
Once again, thank you guys so much. Thank you, Fortnite, for coming out again tonight. This is a song I made with my friend Logic. Let's turn this into a dance party. Let's go.
I work hard every day. To the spot, feeling real good. Think you gon' talk you better not. My homies real hood. They say Logic, why you do that? I don't know, I don't know. Yeah, they used to be like who that? I don't know, I don't know.
Let me see you moving, push
my name wherever I go. Used to think that's what I wanted, but now I just don't know. No, I can't f*** with that knuck if you bucking back. Yeah, I've been working, but I ain't got nothing back. Tell me the dilly now, hold up, wait, really now. All of that shit you been talking just silly now. It's as quick as you rise, just as quick as you could fall. Oh no, 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 I can't f*** with that at all. Can't f*** with that at all. I work hard every day, yeah, yeah, yeah. I work hard every day, yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah. But today is my day, it's my day. And no matter what they say, it's my day. La 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 la, yeah.
When this drops, let me see everybody flying with me. Who's ready to fly right now? Let's go!
If you know the words, let me hear you sing this at home right now. Let me hear you sing it. Let's go.
When the morning comes and we see what we've become. In the cold light of day, we're a flame in the wind, not the fire that we begun. Every argument, every word we can't take back. Cause with all that has happened, I think that we both know the way that this story ends. Then only for a minute, I want to change my mind. Cause this just don't feel right to me. I wanna raise your spirit.
When this drops, let me see you. Keep the level, let's go.
I want to see
keep
you smile. I've been thinking, I want you to be happier. I want you to be happier. So I'll go. I will go. So I'll go. I will go.
Alright, let me see everybody keep it mellow. Let me see you clap.
I've been thinking, I want you to be happier. I want you to be happier. Even though I might not like this, I think that you'll be happier. I want you to be happier. Then only for a minute, I want to change my mind.
All right, right now, I want everybody to go find your squad. Go find your squad. Let me see you. You can make it a moment. Let me see what you got.
Thank you to you for coming out and making history with me tonight. Thank you guys so much.